All right, it's Friday, and I'm going to get as far as I can on the rear legs before I have to quit for the day. Be right back.
Time to play with some clay.
I gotta get down to the bottom of the hoof area. Thank you. I'm just thinking out loud. The way the horse is looking, I'm thinking I could have a little chipmunk standing on his hind legs, reaching up to the horse, and the horse is looking at it like, what are you doing? Oh, gosh. Anyway, if you ever go to Yellowstone Park, you see a lot of little chipmunks around that area. The mountain would be a rocky surface with loose rocks and stuff, and so it would not be unreasonable for it to be stepping down into a area that's a little lower than the area that the rear legs are on. It just takes so much time doing the muscles of the leg. And it's eaten up all my time today in my studio. Get one of the Larry done, you see another area that needs to be done. Alright. I thought I'd be able to get to the other leg today, but I'm not going to be able to. I will pick this up next week, and we'll see how far I get. I got down to the at least the hoofs, and in my instructional videos on horses that I've created, I show how a little shortcut for making hoofs that I came up with a long time ago. That's a thing about my videos, are just little tricks and hacks that I came up with over the years. I mean, I have been doing this since 1965, so I've got a few years under my belt, and I share a lot of that with you. All right, I'll see you guys next week, and I'll pick this up at that time. Good night, everybody. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.